Are you captivated by Florida's coastal waters, weather, wildlife, and spectacular outdoor activities? These things that draw us here are being lost piece by piece. Without your help by July 18th, precious undeveloped acres on Pine Island will be lost forever. Can you please help us save these stunning vistas and critical habitats? Our goal is to protect the property on Matt Lachey Pass. Join us today by making a donation at savepineisland.org.
There's 420 acres here that we're trying to protect. We've already protected 230 of it in a sale 3 years ago. We're working on protecting the last 190 acres.
By helping us save Pine Island, you're helping preserve the habitat of many precious species and ensuring that we'll continue to have a healthy coastline, which is vital to our fishing and ecotourism. The wildlife we love survives here in a delicate balance. Conserving these acres is essential to preserving our way of life. We are as dependent on the health of this fragile coastline for sport fishing and tourist revenue as the plants and animals are for their survival.
One of the reasons I work on game fish in Florida is that it's so important to the economy. The Bonefish and Tarpon Trust did a study last year that determined that just local resident anglers fishing for tarpon had an economic impact of about $120 million in just 1 year. So if you take that and apply it to a lot of other species, the economic value is huge.
By protecting this Pine Island acreage, there's more natural habitat for endangered and threatened species like the wood stork, gopher tortoise, beautiful pawpaw plant, tricolored heron, roseate spoonbill, and more. Every habitat is important, and here's one reason why. A bird may nest in one habitat, mate in another habitat, and feed in a third. They need each habitat to survive, and the more of them that there are, the more each species can thrive.
The nice thing about tarpon and snook, as two examples, is they're what I call umbrella species. By protecting them, you protect a lot of other species that need the same habitat.
The wood storks, for instance, they're an endangered species. They rely on these pools that swell, fill with fish, and then shrink.
By conserving unspoiled Florida, you are ensuring that our children will feel a connection to wildlife and waterways they will carry in their hearts.
The foundation saves land, not only for the rare species that are here, but we also save land for people. We save land so that our children and grandchildren can live in the same Florida that we are so fortunate to live in.
Together, we can protect our fragile coastal environment and save Pine Island. But the clock is ticking. We need your support right now. Please, if you believe the Gulf Coast is worth saving, go to savepineisland.org and give what you can, or this amazing place will be lost forever.
Something like this is really kind of an interesting, special place.